back. This is my second attempt at this. Hopefully this... Oh, page drop, not up. Here we are. I'm just going to put this all the way up. Actually, no, I'm not. Let's see. Okay. Why not? And we're gonna get something satisfying, hopefully. I can't even get that right. To bring this up a lot more, also just drive right over it all the way up. Oh, that's neat, we can see it underground. Let's bring out the ultra car or truck or whatever I called it. We need a lot more speed in this. Satisfying. Now, that time I actually meant to attack. Let's get rid of this, because I got an idea with this thing. Fair. I like the guards. pretty much I'm making the road car except short. Maybe I should have started with that and also more stuff. You know what? I'm actually just gonna take the road car. Wait, do I have a tow hook? Yes, I do. Yes, I'm doing it. I should probably get this further away from the car before I attempt this test. Come on, latch. Give it a second. No, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. got one. That's progress. Oh, maybe one bag. Two of them can still drive. Uh-oh. Delete this. Gotta get a better car for this. Gotta go one of these. Gotta give it a tow hook. Find a receiver hitch. What happened? The receiver hitch. Here we are. Okay, I'm good. I don't know why it's so big. Other than I need it this size, so I'm happy. Now I just need one more car. No. Stop. What are you doing? My dude, can't run at you yet. I'm trying to... If you cannot tell what I'm doing, I'm wrapping him in chain. Come on. Dang it. I glitched this. No. Ah! No! Oh no! Gotta delete it! Now! Wrong thing again. Now can I spawn in without it causing too much trouble? Sorry, trouble I don't want. Oh no, Ace. No, get out from in the way of God. What the heck? Oh wait, that doesn't have physics. No, get out from in there. Good. Oh wait, that's the truck itself. Come on! You're kidding! He's stuck in between the wheels. No, it isn't good. On, where's the other end? Here we are. Oh wait. That's an easy way to get it under. That's gonna haunt. Whoa, is there no Jados? Aw, no. Okay. Now I just gotta turn this into a normal. Oh, I can't. These don't have. Actually, no. Let's try this. I forgot to actually hit escape. Why? Where's Jade out? Come on. Did it uninstall somehow? Here we are, I have no clue why it wasn't doing that. Heck. Don't know why it's orange. Don't think it mattered that much, actually. That's a god. Dented a rocket. Well, that ain't... Wait. That way I won't get problems. I'm kidding! Freed me. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that. Wait. Nope, it's on all. I thought maybe it was somehow for only that car. That they're weird and orange and stuff. Apparently not. This thing gets so much torque for some reason. It's so weird in my opinion. Time to go. Wait, where's the tow hook? Did it move? the tow hook or something? With my tow hitch. Here we are. Can I close? Yep. Now, I've heard of bad ideas, but I think this falls under one of the worst ideas. Oh, wait. This is so buggy. Or something, maybe buggy ain't the right words. So I gotta just turn up invincibility. I'm sorry about this, I'm just a little confused. Okay, we're good. Time to fly. This is... Nice. Time to crash. Falling. We're gonna be falling. Uh-oh. The world generation stuff or something? Oh no, but I see it. Still haven't fallen? How far up? Did I go? It's going to do F11. Yeah, we're fall. Bye bye. it all. They're just gonna be like, nope, this whole thing's going down, man. Get rid of the rocket so I don't cause too much destruction. That's not the... Nope, come on, there we are. Uh-oh. Ah, dang it, wrong button. The wheel, this thing doesn't want to, oh wait. Probably amusing though. Here, there was my problem. And well, chaos is about to erupt now. You can do. Okay. Okay, we'll have to have the side rockets or something. Gonna have infinite fuel. Bye-bye. I have no clue what happened. What happened here, man? I'm just gonna start accelerating. Powers of the clicker or mouse. Dang it! Why the heck does it do this? I gotta make this a weak car. Deformation and stuff, 0. I forgot that that was high up. Uh-oh. Shadow of the tire. I have problems here. Okay, let's do something, an old favorite of mine. Here we are. We're just gonna be spinning this round very fast. Oh, that's not what I was. Now, helicopter. questions. Such as, what happened to my truck? This thing becoming a blade! It's no truck no more. Watch what you're calling the truck. Hopefully this works. This thing, wait, yeah, I probably should have actually mounted something first. So I just bent. Okay, I gotta get rid of this. Gotta get a car, gotta get it out of here. Before I turn it on. Is worse than the spinner. It's a blade. This time. Wait a second. And ears. Bad ones, but they. I never did. My ears were great. Oh heck! Why the orange? Probably a bad idea. If you can't tell what I'm doing, I'm just gonna shoot this with the rocket. Unaffected! Oh, I forgot, this thing doesn't work in Earth gravity. It only worked in like Moon gravity because of how big it is. What the heck? It's like to move on me. I have no idea why this is horrible. But this is called. Our own shadows again. Wait. Okay, yeah, this. What the heck happened there, man? try and get this to be on. Oh, no way. I know. Here's how I get a vehicle gone off. Oh no! Malfunction, malfunction. Not a bad idea. What if I were to put this to sun gravity? I'm just slowly increase the gravity. Gravity. do everything we know and love. Mother. Okay, I think we can turn it back to normal. Let me just start doing this. Well, there's gonna be a problem. At that, it's pretty much wield only level. Let's try this now. Life, more or less. Helicopter! Helicopter! Where did he go? Uh-oh. Duh! All I'm doing this for? Oh wait, I did view the ball. Freaking! I got multiple things that I have to say. Oh no no no! I do want that. That is what I want. Wait a second. Wait a second. Where's the strength stuff? Where's the strength? Oh. Ram and speed! I was not far enough away. Oh! Helicopter! Helicopter! Oh, wait, where did it go? Gone. It's still spinning! Helicopter! Helicopter! Yeah, let's see. Helicopter! That looks so cool! God! We're going to the moon now. The land, the orbital lander that's meant for the moon, looking up like, why must they go to the moon? But the thing meant to go to the moon cannot. That's probably what it would be thinking if it could think. But the Saturn V, I'm going to. Come on, stand up. No! get you to stand up. Where the no, I didn't want a couple of these. No! This is so unstable. Still going, man. What happened here? Still being a helicopter. Let's see if we are still gonna be a helicopter in a second, man. No, we aren't. Let's get 'em! Super helicopter! Anyways, I feel like I should end the video now. On the helicopter note. not the helicopter note, but just on the note of, next week, any videos I'm posting are all going to be pre-recorded, pre-fabricated, as next week is way busy for me, and I won't be able to make anything, so, just FYI that there may not be many, if any, videos next week. Okay? Don't want anyone to be too disappointed. I know there's thousands of people watching. No, there aren't. That's sarcasm in case you are watching and are curious. No, there aren't actually thousands of people as far as I know. I don't think I've ever gotten even 1,000 views. Anyways. I must admit, that looks sick. Anyways, see you on this note.